Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video isn't a figure review. It's a video actually I did not want to do. I don't really like doing this video. It's a trade video. And before I start, I just want to say a few things. I have pretty much one rule. If you watch this video and you're not interested in anything I have to show you here, please do not comment down below unless you're interested. If you're interested, you can comment down below or send me a personal message. If you comment saying like cool figures or something, I'm gonna have to delete that comment just because this is pretty much the only way I can get stuff I want. I can't use eBay or Amazon because I don't have a job and it's really hard for me to find work, and around here it's really hard. I'm sure it's hard for anyone, but I have a lot of stuff here. I'm really picky about trading stuff, but I went through my Star Wars, Marvel, and Batman stuff and picked out some stuff. Now, there's some stuff I don't want to trade, but I'm going to have to unless I want the stuff I want. Now, I'm going to be putting the stuff, like a little slideshow after this video of the stuff that I'm looking for. Most of the stuff I'm looking for, a lot of stuff, but most of the stuff that I'm looking for at the end of this video. You know, at the end of this, my videos is usually a picture saying thanks for watching. Well, at the end of this video there will be a slideshow. And now I just want to say most of this stuff is loose and they do not come with accessories. There are a few figures that do come with accessories and stuff, but Star Wars figures pretty much don't come with accessories. I can add a blaster or something, but the ones that come with lightsabers, I keep their lightsabers for other figures. So yeah, now we're gonna start, because I don't want to make this video too long, with I have a few carded things still in the packaging, and we can start off with the Batman things. And one more thing, I'm asking for a few things, two or three figures. One, because either it's going to cost too much to ship. Two, it's a bigger thing. Three, I personally don't want to give it away. So, yeah. I'm asking two or three figures for a few things. We're going to start off with the Batman things I have in the package still. And it's two Batman Hot Wheels, and one's the 1966 Batmobile Hot Wheel. I don't think this is too rare, but it's still sealed in the package. There's a little ding right there, but it's not bad, especially if you open them. It's a pretty nice package. So, yes. And the other Batmobile is the Arkham Asylum Batmobile from the video game. If no one wants this, I'd probably keep this. I'm pretty sure I have another one open somewhere. But if not, I'll probably keep it and open it eventually. But unfortunately, if you want both of these, I'm asking for two figures. If you want one, you can just trade one figure, but if you want both, you're going to have to trade both figures, two figures for these both. Next, I have more for kids, but an Imaginex of the Joker, and if you're a Joker fan, I am, but I have another one, so this would be great. It's sealed and stuff, so yeah, just one figure for this, or if you have any, you know, Padme items, like little miniatures, this would be great to trade for that. And the last thing I have carded, is Galactic Heroes, C-3PO and Chewbacca. It's still sealed in the package, and, if you have, actually, if you have, there are, if you have Princess Leia or Padme Galactic Heroes, I will trade for these. Or, yeah, or any little Padme items. Or if you have the Padme figures I'm still looking for. So there's that. Now on to bigger stuff. We'll continue with Batman stuff. I'm a huge Joker fan, so I really don't want to trade this, but I kind of have to, and it's this bigger Joker figure. I'm actually asking for two figures for this. He comes with his rocket launcher, or missile launcher, I should say. I'm actually, because it's probably going to cost a lot to ship, and I only have so much money to save. So, yeah, I'm asking for two figures, and he's in great condition, and yeah, so there's that. Next is a Darth Vader bobblehead, which I really don't want to give away because I like it a lot, but I'm asking one figure for this. So if you have anything in the pictures I'll be showing, and if you're a Vader fan, that will be cool. So let me know. Next I'm asked, is this Palpatine. He used to have his lightsaber and, lightning effects, but he doesn't anymore, unfortunately. He can change his face to the normal Chancellor Palpatine or the burnt Emperor Palpatine. I'm actually asking for two figures for him as well. And we need to hurry up because this video is going to be long. Next I have, the original 1984 Jabba the Hutt. I really don't want to trade this, so I'm asking three figures for this. Because, he's old and he's probably going to cost a lot of money to ship. Not a lot, but quite a few. So, yeah. And he's in good condition. Now, I don't want to make this video, like, 20 minutes long. Now, I have, Star Wars stuff. Now, I never trade any Padme or Queen Amidala stuff, but I have, a extra Queen Amidala Happy Meal toy, and I don't have the other two parts. Well, I have the Padme that goes inside her, but I'm keeping that one. Her face, there's a little paint missing from her face, but other than that, she's in a pretty good condition. So if you're a Padme fan, definitely might want that. I have a C-3PO Happy Meal toy, bobblehead. I'm gonna just go through the Happy Meal toys kind of quick. And I have a Yoda and another C-3PO Happy Meal toy. I'm only interested in the Padme, Anakin, and Palpatine, and Leia Happy Meal toys. Now onto the figures. I have a 2003 Clone Wars Count Dooku figure. I have an original 1977 Death Star Gunner figure. I don't know what his name is, but he's from Jabba's Sail Barge. And he's from the Saga Collection. Yeah, he's for trade as well. And I have another Jabba Skiff Master or something. He's for trade, in nice condition, no accessories though. I have the Saga Collection 30th Anniversary Saga Legends Repacked Darth Maul. I have Episode 3 Chewbacca. I have a Saga Legends Jango Fett, which personally I don't want to trade because Episode 2 is my favorite Star Wars movie, so yeah, but if you want this, yeah. And I'll include his two pistols too, and his game card and battle dice. Next is the Saga Legends Darth Vader, which I may review after this, so yeah, and I'll give you his. I keeping his lightsaber, but I'll give you his battle game card and dice, and yeah. Next is from a comic pack. It's Luke Skywalker. He comes with his helmet, but that's it. He came in the comic pack with Mara Jade. So yeah. And next is this Darth Vader from the Spirit Darth Vader. I reviewed him not too long ago. So yeah. I think he's a little harder one to find too. Next is episode 2 or 3 Mace Windu. I think he came in a battle pack. And next is a B-Wing pilot. What's his name? Keelan Firelander. Vintage Collection. And next is a Power of the Force Sand Trooper, which I personally don't want to give away because I like this figure so much. But if you guys want him, yeah, he's up for trade. And the next three figures come in the same battle pack. It's the Duel Naboo. It just came out this year. I have Obi-Wan, Qui-Gon, which, yeah, and Darth Maul, which I will include their battle game cards too, because if you don't have the figures, it's kind of pointless to have them. That's it for Star Wars. Let me see. So let's go on to Batman and Marvel stuff. Okay, hi everyone. I stopped the video because I wanted, the Star Wars trade video was getting too long. But now we're going to go over the Batman and Marvel stuff I have for trade. So we're going to go over the bigger figures first. And first for Spider-Man, I have a Venom figure. He's in really nice condition. And if you press this lever right there, his jaw can move. Not much, though. So, yeah, definitely, if you want him. I'm asking for 2 figures for him. So, yeah. So, great. So, there he is. Next is, no, I really don't want to trade this figure because I love this figure, but it's, I forget what line he comes in, but it's a lizard figure. I'm also asking 2 figures for him, because he's one of my favorite Marvel figures, and he might cost quite a lot to ship. And he didn't come with any accessories except his jacket, so you'll get the jacket if you want him. But I think eventually if no one wants him, I'm definitely going to keep him, along with the Venom. Now, I also have this Spider-Man. Again, I don't know what line it's from. The only thing wrong with him, he's kind of loose, but you can get him to stand. I have him displayed on my shelf. So, but he's in nice condition. His torso is just kind of loose. The only Spider-Man figures I want are the Build-A-Sandman series ones. So, now on to Batman and I only have like 1 DC figure for trade. I have this, again, I forget what line he's in, Black Mask figure. He comes with a saw and a hat, a hard hat or whatever, and I'll include them. So he comes with all his accessories. And again, I really don't want to trade him because he's a Batman villain, I'm pretty sure, and I don't really like training Batman villains. Next is this Scarecrow. I think he's from the Legends of Batman or something. But if you put him up against light, his eyes will turn red. So there he is. And next is the DC Universe Captain Cold figure. He comes with his ice gun or whatever, and that's it. Again, I had him for a long time, so I'll probably, if no one wants him, I probably won't trade him. And lastly, again, as I said, I'm a huge Joker fan, so I have this Joker figure. I'm asking for two figures for him because, one, I'm a huge Joker fan, and two, I don't want to get rid of this figure. But if you're interested, let me know. Other Batman stuff, I have a Batman and Robin, which I doubt anybody will want. Mr. Freeze. I have this Batman Riddler. I think he's also from the Legends of Batman. I have this Dark Knight Batman, kind of as a green and purple. I have this Nightwing figure. The only thing wrong is he can't really stand because how his legs are sculpted, but if you put him against a wall, he can stand. Next, I have Batman Forever Robin. He comes with two weapons, like bat rings or whatever. I have this Joker, and the only thing wrong with it is a little paint is coming off his head, but if you take a black Sharpie or something, you can fix it because he has black hair. I have two of these, so I don't need another. Next is another Robin. Next is a Batman Happy Meal toy. And a Green Arrow Happy Meal toy. And I have this Pirate Joker, which this is my least favorite Joker. But again, if no one wants it just because he's Joker, I'll probably keep him. And he actually comes with a firing gun or whatever. If you want to see a picture, I can. I have these two, and I actually have I don't know where it is, but I have one in a gold suit, Batman's. One's green, but I have a gold one with, it's just like this figure, but it has gold. And I have these two Batmans. I have this, Batman and Brave and the Bold Joker. I have another Robin from the animated series, kind of in a yellow suit. I have this Superman figure. And I actually have Let me see if I can find her. I think her name's Livewire. I'm asking if you want to trade. She came with Superman. If you want to trade Superman and her for two figures, I would do it. But I really don't want to give her up either. And I have a Lex Luthor figure from, like, the 80s. And then I have these two Batman keychains. And, again, if no one wants these, I'll probably keep them. Because I like keychains. Now on to Marvel stuff. First, for the Marvel Universe. I have the Hulk. He's in really nice condition. I only displayed with him. I never really played with him. So yeah, I'm asking actually I think I'm going to be asking for two figures for him because he's rather large. I have, from X-Men, Gambit, I'm pretty sure. From the movie series or whatever, I'm not sure. I also have a Deadpool figure, which I really don't want to trade because this is my favorite, one of my favorite figures in my Marvel collection. So yeah, if you have really good, I'll trade something for him. I have two Spider-Man Happy Meal toys, Doc Ock and Peter Parker Spider-Man. You can change Peter Parker's face. Yeah. I have this Black Widow figure. Now, she doesn't have any articulation. Excuse me. She doesn't have any articulation, but she's in nice condition. Now the next four figures are from, like, the 80s. I have a Spider-Man. Which I'm probably going to keep if no one wants, because I want to get the 80s Green Goblin to go with him. I have Sabretooth, which again, I don't want to trade. I have Magneto. And last but not least for the items I have for trade is I have, Wolverine. And if you want, I could trade you these three for three figures, because they're kind of a set. Magneto, Sabretooth, and Wolverine. And I also have, the three Happy Meal toys, Robin on a bike, Penguin in a duck, and Joker in the car. And if you're a big Joker fan, you might want this. And I also have, I'm probably not going to trade this figure because it's kind of messed up on the face, but it's one of the Jokers. I had to put white out on his face because there was a black spot on his face, and that's kind of upsetting, but so I understand if no one wants him. And last but not least for the items I have traded is this Batman animated Two-Face, which again I don't want to trade at, so offer me something good and I might. So that's all I have for trade. Remember, all I ask is, please do not comment on this video if you don't have anything, to trade, or you're not interested in anything. So, thanks for watching. Now, onto the stuff I'm looking for. And, I may do a couple reviews later. So, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the force be with you. Bye.